Students at Highland Elementary School will be walking into a newly renovated campus next week. Highland students were moved to the old Calvary Hills building in Huntsville for classes when the school faced renovation delays during the 2021-22 school year. That move impacted more than 400 elementary school students. Officials from Huntsville City Schools say the building got multiple upgrades, including a new roof, a heating and cooling system, as well as flooring. The first day for students will be Tuesday, August 2nd.